You want to piss off T.O., beat him in this race. You really want to piss him off, call him Edgar. He only lets family do that, and as far as he's concerned, you'll never be part of the family.
Thank you. Okay, listen up. No more filter this time. That was just you, me, and the truth. You overcame everything the desert threw your way, but the truth is, that race was just a qualifier. A way to find a driver I could trust for the real competition. See, I belong to a club of sorts. A group of 8 former street racers who each scouted and tested a champion for today's big event. Now the drivers you're about to face are the other winners. And they're not like the clowns you eliminated before. These drivers are the creme de la creme. Forget your streetcar. We're racing hypercars today. Right up the snowy peaks of the Rocky Mountains. We're a team now, so I'll tell you all I can about obstacles and road conditions. But it's up to you to bring this baby home. We're about to land in San Francisco. Whatever awaits, just remain focused. Follow the signs. And remember, we have... have everything to win here.
Thank you. You